The new Mercedes-AMG GLC replaces its highly successful predecessor with a host of innovations. The performance SUV is available in two performance levels and trim levels, as the entry-level model GLC63 4MATIC and as the first performance hybrid SUV GLC63 S E Performance. In the GLC63 S E Performance, the M139L produces 350 kW, 476 horsepower, at 6,725 rpm. This makes it the most powerful series-produced four-cylinder engine in the world. The maximum combustion engine torque of 545 Nm is available at 5250 to 5500 rpm. In the performance hybrid, the 2.0-liter engine is combined with a permanently excited synchronous electric motor, a high-performance battery developed in Affalterbach, and the fully variable AMG Performance 4MATIC Plus all-wheel drive system. The system output of 500 kW, 680 horsepower, and the maximum system torque of 1,020 Nm enable impressive driving performance. Acceleration from standstill to 100 km per hour takes just 3.5 seconds and only ends at an electronically governed 275 km per hour. The 150 kW, 204 horsepower, electric motor is positioned at the rear axle, where it is integrated with an electrically shifted two-speed transmission and the electronically controlled limited-slip rear differential in a compact electric drive unit, EDU. Experts refer to this layout as a P3 hybrid. The lightweight high-performance battery is also located in the rear above the rear axle. The AMG concept offers very high recuperation efficiency, as the system allows only minimal mechanical and hydraulic losses from the engine and transmission. The automated two-speed transmission at the rear axle with its specially calibrated gear ratio ensures the spread from high wheel torque for agile starting to save continuous output at higher speeds. An electric actuator engages second gear at around 140 km per hour at the latest, which corresponds to the electric motor's maximum speed of around 13,500 rpm. The high-performance battery in the GLC63 S E Performance offers a capacity of 6.1 kWh, 80 kW continuous power and 150 kW peak power for 10 seconds. Charging takes place via recuperation or the installed 3.7 kW onboard charger with alternating current at a charging station, wall box, or household socket. The battery is designed for fast power delivery and draw, not for the longest possible range. Nevertheless, the electric range of 12 km allows a practical activity radius, for example for quiet and all-electric driving from the residential area to the outskirts of the city or to the motorway. The GLC63 S E Performance can be ordered as an exclusive edition one in the exterior colors graphite gray magno or high-tech silver magno for 1 year from its market launch. A charcoal magno car film visually stretches the vehicle's sides. The 21-inch AMG forged wheels and cross-spoke design are finished in matte black. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. And be sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on the latest car releases, prices, and specifications. I'll see you next time.